Well, Josh, Benjamin Duling was extremely emotional when he spoke with police. He said he and his girlfriend argued often, and one night it turned violent.
Day two of testimony in the Benjamin Duling murder trial focused exclusively on a series of interviews he gave to police after his girlfriend Shelley McGrade was stabbed to death in the couple's Wilton home in April of 2008. State Police Lieutenant Jim Garrity recorded five different conversations with Duling, who spoke about their argument over an upcoming trip to London, how he turned around in the kitchen and saw McGrade holding a knife.
So you directly asked him, what's he terrified, correct?
I do, yes.
And what is his response?
His response was, I was not terrified, I didn't think anything of it, thinking, you know, what is she doing?
The tapes were played for the jury, who followed along by transcript through Duling's sobbing and often incomprehensible answers to state police questions. Duling spoke at great length about the events before and after McGrade's stabbing, but gave little detail about the event itself.
So there he says, I keep thinking, you hear what he says next?
No, I go to the next audibles, which is, I don't know, why did I do that?
Prosecutors say two stab wounds to an unarmed woman add up to second-degree murder. Duling's lawyer says this is a tragedy, but is simply a case of self-defense.
God, why wouldn't I give most money to this trial? I loved her. I missed her.
Testimony continues tomorrow morning with Lieutenant Garrity under cross-examination. Reporting live in Nashua, I'm Andy Hershberger, WMUR News 9.